For today's video, I'm going to be going over how anyone can beat Ruthless Difficulty on this game. I'm using a white melter, a white bolt pistol, and a white chainsword. None of them have any perks, because I'm using the base version. The bolt pistol got no perks, using the base version. Chainsword, no perks. And the main reason I'm on the tactical class is because of these three perks. Where you're targeting, precise calibration, and expert timer. With these three perks, I can get a 12-second all-spec scan, and it gives me an extra 175% damage against any enemy above a Marinaris, plus whatever base increase all-spec scan has, which I think is around about 100%. So you're getting an extra 100% from this, an extra 75% from this, so you're getting 175% extra on top of all specs damage. You're getting 175% extra damage against any enemy above a Marinaris. So with this perk, you're getting an extra 8 seconds on top of the 8 seconds, so that puts it at 16. And then with this second, and then with this perk, it reduces it by 4 seconds. So you're getting 12 seconds of 175% damage against an extremist enemy, a majoritas enemy, a boss, like the second mission with the hive mind. So you're getting a big damage boost against any enemy above a Marinaris, which is why tactical, in my opinion, is the best class in the game. It's versatile. You can use your gun, you can have a primary, a pistol, and melee. So you have a lot of options in how you want to engage the enemy. You have this perk here as well. All squad members restore 30% more contested health. So anytime you're getting damaged, as long as you're shooting and doing damage, you should be able to restore that contested health pretty easily. So you've got good contested health regen. You've got with combination of these three perks, you can pretty much delete any extremist or majoritas enemy, and you have the melter, which just absolutely destroys minoritas enemies. But any hordes running at you, even if it's a white melter, you can just destroy in a matter of 3 or 4 shots. So if you want to destroy Ruthless Difficulty, I definitely recommend giving them free perks on tactical a try, and it will 100% make the game a hell of a lot easier for you. And for the gameplay, I'm doing a run on Nova Ballistic Engine on Ruthless Difficulty with 2 bots and this build that I'm running here, with the white melter, the white pistol, and the white chainsword. Hope you enjoy the gameplay, and if you'd like to see any more challenges, any more builds, any more challenge runs, please let me know in the comments. I hope you like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Taking those sectors is a lost cause. Bombardment from orbit risks collateral damage, so we need a more targeted approach. Commandeer a Nova Cannon implosive warhead from the Navy supplies in the Astra Militarum depot and deliver the payload by rail. We shall collapse the superstructure from below.
We will secure the Militarum depot in no time. Environmental conditions are zero, as is the way of
disturbs Abraxas' arid landscape. Dust swarms can arise with little warning. If conditions obscure the path, look for the flashing guideposts.
Atmospheric conditions have returned to normal.
Advanced. once while it is clear. Atmospheric conditions have returned to normal. War gear shows no signs of environmental damage.
Throwing frag grenade!
The depot appears secure and devoid of Xenos.
Activate the quartermaster's console when the machine's ready. Instruct it to load the explosive warhead onto the train and assist it when necessary.
Rearming.
Messiah's blessings, Quartermaster. Awaiting your instructions.
We require a Nova Cannon implosive warhead to be loaded on the train.
Acknowledge. Commencing transfer protocols. Attention. Servitors not found. Operators required to complete the transport process.
Resolute against the Xenos. tyrannid scum. Fresh munitions.
Nova cannon implosive warhead requisition, Lieutenant.
Good. Escort the payload to the train.
There is a lift nearby. Secure it for our cargo. Stay close and sharp.
Gathering supplies. the grit, brothers. All specs prime. Storm has dissipated. Rally to me, brothers. All specs ready to scan. We shall launch this Terminus's final trip.
Obstruction detected. Removal is required to commence.
Message received.
We are back on the move!
suspects ready to scan. Be ready.
Payload is aboard the train.
Alien trespasser.
Good. Deploy it.
Tactics to overcome.
Tomasa, I have multiple swarms moving to your location. You have their attention. Deal with them swiftly. We will not get another shot at this.
Reporting Xenos activity from the terminal.
Funnel the vermin into the causeway and let them battle the engine. Massacre all loathsome abominations!
Charging system detected. Engines here requesting to perform rites of restoration.
Bring your armor to the mechanic's device. You will need to keep close proximity to the charging station until the reset is complete.
We
Precisely. We can fix the charging station and defend the train simultaneously.
Detonation in 5. Brace for shockwave.